Check's complete. We're ready.
That's the end of qualifying, and it's Kimi Räikkönen who takes the top spot for tomorrow's race.
Well, it's a great result for the team and one that we were expecting from them. Tomorrow, they'll be expecting both cars on the podium if it all goes to plan.
It's nearly 5 o'clock here local time, and welcome to race day here in Melbourne, Australia. The cars are on the grid and they should be setting off shortly for the formation lap. It's a great position for Lewis Hamilton to start the season from, and one that he'll be hoping he can capitalise on and turn into a race win today.
Well, we all know that Lewis has raw speed, and if you give him a fast car, he'll win races. So if he can stay out front by the end of the first few corners, I'm sure he's going to be very difficult to beat.
So what would you have been doing overnight if you were Lewis Hamilton to make up the time difference that he needs to make up based on yesterday's qualifying times?
He clearly has a pretty good balance in the car. He just needs to work out where he can squeeze an extra tenth or two to make up the difference.
You should have some space going into the first corner, so try to keep it tidy.
We'll be right back.
Massa is behind you. Less than a second separate you. They will now open in 40 laps time. Hamilton's out in front. Okay, if the car isn't feeling at its best at this point, do bear in mind that we are heavy. It should get better as we lighten the load further into the race. can see the wear. If you can't feel it already, then you'll certainly start too soon. Just be careful. Brakes are in the autumn temperature zone. Conditions should remain dry. We will keep you informed of any changes to the weather. Right, tyre situation. We're good for the time being, but you are going to start to notice the wear, so make sure it doesn't catch you out. second lap. see if you can get through. Wrapping in around 70 kilos of fuel and room at this stage. That's 70 kilos to get us to the end. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. tyres, 20 plus. 40 laps to go now. At optimal temperature. somewhere, most likely you'll be able to feel it.
Thank you.
feels like this set is coming to the end of his life. I don't anticipate having much more time before it's completely gone. The grip loss will be sudden, so be ready. Rosberg's the race leader. Stop. exit or receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Tire condition seems A-OK to us on the wall here. Let us know if you feel them going off too much. Tire wear rates are lower than we expected.
Thank you.
has to be good for a while yet. Just be careful with them in the high-speed corners. Excellent pace. We're much faster than Hamilton. Keep pushing.
We'll be right back.
receiving. We shouldn't see any rain, but if a storm front does appear, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
40 kilos remaining. 40 kilos.
Thank you.
see these tyres through to the end now.
Thank you.
just need to last till the end of the race. Okay. Static over the radio. Say again.
Thank you.
And that's a win for Nico Rosberg at the Australian Grand Prix here in Melbourne. What a result for this German driver.
What a fantastic result for Nico. He'll be so happy to start the season on such a positive note.
That's it for today's Grand Prix. And from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.